Yo, okay, yo, what up YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Bizmatic, and I'm back with another one for y'all, man. This time around, this is Young Blood. The song is called Weird. Yo, I don't know nothing about this dude. I'm on my search for new music. I ran across him. So, what I would say is, y'all may not know this about me. I fucks with American Reject. I fuck with, Fall Out Boy. I fuck with, yo, I'm talking about copping albums. That's, I fuck with them niggas hard body. Green Day. Because around that time, that's the time I was coming up, and those guys were really, really popular. And he just reminded me of the lead singer of American Reject when he said, "Lying." You see how he just started? Like, I don't know, the vocals kind of sounded similar. So that caught my attention a little bit. And to be honest with you, this reminds me of that little era. Just the intro, because I only heard 31 seconds of this song. It just reminded me of that era, and I'm like, okay, all right, this might be good. With these, you never know. They might be trash, they might be good, but let's check it out. This is Weird by Young Blood. Tell me that does not sound like the All-American Rejects. Tell me. And not in a bad way, fam. Not in a bad way, Young Blood or whatever. I'm just saying, it just sounds like that era of music. That era of music, I don't think it's ever coming back. Like, with Augustina. Was it Augustina and shit? Going to Boston. I'm going to find you, like... Yo, even like Panic at the Disco and shit like that. Yo, this reminds me of that era. What is that? Like mid-2000s? I said mid-2000s. Like, I'll say 2004, 5, and 6? Or is it earlier? If y'all know what I'm talking about, please let me know in the comment section below. And if y'all know who this dude is, has he been around, is he new, let me know in the comment section below. But I'm really fucking with this right now. You know what I wonder? You know how motherfuckers ain't really in bands no more? I wonder if a producer made this beat, or does he actually have a band behind him? You know how back then they used to have actual fucking bands? That shit's going away, man. Pro Tools, I mean, fucking Fruity Loops is saying bye. Bye. Real instrumentation. Bye. But I wonder if he actually has a... Yo, I got to do some Googles on this guy, man. Yeah, let me know if this... Because this sounds like a real band behind him. Or it could just be him playing all the instruments. Or, I don't know. Or it could just be a producer that just made this. Niggas are getting really good at doing stuff like this these days. Like,
everybody worry about things we are thinking. The enemy's the remedy. Take the self-deprecation up your
Yeah, fuck the... Yeah, that's deep. That's deep. That's deep. Fuck the friends who leave when you are sinking. But that's usually when people leave you. You feel me? Nobody's going to leave you when you're at your top, when you're at your peak. Motherfuckers always wait for this. And then they do this. This is dope. This is dope. This is going to the playlist, guys. This is going to the playlist. Yeah. Yeah. My rap viewers are probably like, what the fuck am I watching? This video ain't for you, fam, but it probably is, man. Expand your horizon. Expand your ears. Especially if you're an artist. If you're an artist, you should be listening to every type of fucking music there is, all right? That person who was on that guitar is crazy. You know what's crazy? I always wanted to play the guitar, but I could never get like both hands to like function. Is that mobile skills? Both hands to like function together, but they're doing different fucking things and shit. And you know how you gotta like be, I don't know. You gotta like, I don't know. I could never get it right. And it's crazy. It's crazy because I used to work with these kids and they were in this band, and like we actually made a couple of songs together, and he was trying to teach me how to play the guitar. He even let me borrow his electric guitar. He let me borrow his amp and all that, bro. I just couldn't learn that shit. I always wanted to play the fucking guitar, always, but it's not too late. Wow. Okay. All right. That was Young Blood. Weird. You know, growing up in this world, you will be categorized as weird by a lot of people. Like, I'm sure a lot of people think my channel is weird because now I'm kind of like, before I started with majority hip-hop, now I'm starting to like broaden my horizons and expand and stuff. You feel me? I'm listening to music. I'm reviewing music how I actually listen to music. I love rap, but I listen to a whole lot of different genres also. And now... So that might be weird to some people, you feel me? They might have thought this was going to be a strictly hip-hop channel. It is going to be a predominantly hip-hop channel because at the end of the day, that's what it is. But, yeah. So let me know what y'all think about Young Blood. Fuck. I think he was dope. I like the song. It's definitely going on my playlist. I like the message. It's just dope. It's just fucking dope, man. Like I said, it reminds me of that era when anything that was coming on fucking MTV or VH1 or whatever, you would just let it play, whether it was rock music, whether it was like, you feel me, we just let all of that play, and we still fuck with all of that shit. At first it didn't seem like it until them songs pop up again, you feel me? Y'all don't remember getting Just for School and just letting that shit all that shit play? I remember. So, or maybe I just grew up different. Yeah. So, let me know what you think about it in the comment section below. And if you're new here, please, man, hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell. We're on our way to 100 subscribers. That would mean a lot, especially if you got this far. It will mean a lot if you go ahead and join the squad because we got these coming. And let me know. Request stuff in the comment section. Don't be afraid. Don't be shy.